Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Boy Ghost GG, and we are continuing with Final Fantasy VII Remake. We are at the start of Chapter 10. Previously, we entered Sector 6. Chapter 6, what is it? What was that? Was it called Wall Market?
We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Oh. Trying to ask. Oh no. But yeah, it was a Don Corneo who was down here, trapdoor and all, you know? What a dickhead. What the hell is this thing? What the fuck? Kind of like a minotaur mixed with something else.
You bet! Bring it on! Out of there. All right, Ifrit, come on through.
Have fun.
Stay strong, okay?
weakness is fire. Nice to know that. Ooh, that was a full on. Aerith, full drain.
Just a bit.
Come on.
You can do it.
I got this.
Stay back. That was close.
Oh, fuck. Fucker's dead, so that's good. No, he's not dead. Oh no.
There it goes.
Opened a path for us, so that's something.
Lives down here, or
was probably Corneo's pet. We were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they?
I wouldn't be surprised.
Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
And people just be running off and shit.
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that place. Lead the way.
All right. I'm gonna use a bottle of aether on myself. Another one. So many potions, just use them. Swear to God, if there's a bench up ahead, I'm gonna be pissed.
Don't hold back.
Oh my God. What the fuck are these things?
I got your number.
Oh, what are my battle intel missions? I still gotta do the stagger effect. So I gotta stagger 6 more enemies. And I still gotta increase stagger damage bonus to 200%. I don't know how to do that. Is that a materia thing where like I can is there a materia stagger materia or something like that? I don't actually know, guys. Like stagger up or something like that. I have no idea. Go in the water. Doesn't look that deep. Before I flick any switches, let's see what happens. Gloves. Ah. Alright. This is what now? 6651? Oh yeah, baby.
Oh,
I don't know what the point of that was, but okay. Oh, on a bench. You know what? It wasn't right up ahead before I healed. It was a battle in between, so I think it's alright. I'm not gonna be mad. I mean, it was one enemy, but still. I won't be mad. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. what would I like to put in here? This is Tifa, right? What do I have on Tifa? Revival? Chakra, ice, wind. Give you the Titan one. I feel like I should sell my other stuff, but I don't know what I should sell and what should I keep.
Won't be tough.
From the were rats. Oh, something up ahead.
I'm ready.
Nothing to it.
The ladder back there. We'll go back there in a second. Oh, it's one of these. Door's locked. Seen that symbol before. Back at sector 5, I think it was.
Sure, we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, What do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've got to have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah, I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works.
I saw a different interact there. Oh, I did not see the switch at all. Absolutely nothing.
Try to stay behind you.
That way, I'll pick up your back.
Five of 40 stagger. That's good. I want to learn how to do 200% stagger in random. I don't understand it. I'm gonna just Google it. Final Fantasy VII. Oh my god. 200 stagger. Stagger the enemy by punishing with Cloud and Barret your special attacks. Once the enemy is staggered, switch to Tifa and use your Unbridled Strength ability. This will power up her triangle special attack, which you can get by use repeatedly to hit 200%. Huh. I wonder if that would work with Aerith as well. Oh wait, I want to go down the ladder. Where's the ladder? Oh, it's up here. How's this?
A key?
Oh. You think I can use it back there? Oh fuck, now I gotta check, huh?
This won't take long. Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
So that was the right way, right? I think the door's over here. Wait, I can't use it? Oh, okay. Never mind, guys. I thought that was going to be the key for that door. It is not. Oh, it's the key for this door. Did not even know it was locked.
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Alright. Well, we gotta get that materia as well. Not leaving it.
Don't hold back.
You got it. Get him!
It's over. Enough. That's that. That it?
That goes downwards. Here's the door again. Medals as well. It's nice. Trade them in over at the dude. I don't even know how to get back there. Now I think about it. I don't know how this game works. Going back to sectors. I don't think you can go back to sectors, can you? Unless the game takes you there.
Piece of cake.
What the hell did I just get hit by?
I got this. Yeah. That's that. Come on. Beat them.
That sucked.
Keep it up. Break it, girl.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
That closed that. Oh, hey, the materia. Poison materia. It's new, right? I don't think I have any of that. Yeah, I guessed that.
I've got this.
this?
You gotta be careful.
Why am I so low on health?
Worked up a good sweat.
Ready. Oh.
Right. Now we should be able to get across.
Convenient.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm.
Don't jump onto it.
Okay, Aerith, your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Oh, thought she was about to drown.
That was close.
Thanks, you saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Oh, nothing over there. Let's go. Oh, they wanted me to cross this for some reason.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing. Huh? No way!
Come on, Tifa! Cloud!
Oh my god.
Hold on tight!
Thank god for the staff.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
All right. I think we made it to the side where Sector 7 is. Yep. Looks like it. All right, rest up, team. We need heal. We're like no health. Eva's almost dead. There we go. Thing in here we need. All right. I don't know what's the right way and what's the wrong way, man. Fuck. I see some enemies up ahead.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Gotcha. Let's do this. Keep it up.
Strike hard and fast.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Going fucking up and down ladders. I have no idea where I'm going. Material on the other side. I started from over here, right? This is probably the exit. Let's just go backwards.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
This connects into here. I can go get that. Goes backwards this way. Then I have to go backwards to get this one as well. I should check my map before anything. I don't know why I kept running through everything. Warding materia.
Don't hold back.
That's the way, Revival earrings. Alright, there's one thing that I missed in all of this, so let's go get it. Really should check my map before running through this senselessly. There's the chest.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
That's it. It's over. Enough. Gotta keep going.
Okay, I gotta heal myself. Orbs of gravity. I wonder what those are. I think I might have orbs of gravity in my inventory. I just never used them before. Wonder if they make shit no grav and like make enemies float around or some shit.
Let's end this quick.
Let's go.
Look, that must be the way out.
All right.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud, you want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water, right? must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
Oh, nice.
So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial?
Alright, have Aerith open the valve with the left stick. The needle will start to swing from left to right. Have Tief, while the needle is moving, repeatedly hit X to expand the... Okay. As the indicator hand swings back to the right, use the left stick to close the valve within the meter. Oh, okay.
Here goes!
Oh, that was fast as hell.
Spectacular.
Oh, that's a smaller one. Oh no. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit difficult.
Try to stay in sync.
I just need this area to be
that
big.
Well. All good.
Oh no. That was shit.
Whoops.
Oh, it's far too fast. Okay.
Keep calm.
That's a little bit bigger. Oh, I fucking swung it too fast.
Could have gone better. Okay.
It's a little bit harder, okay? Fuck yeah. It swings back so fast.
Try to stay in sync.
Well, the area is getting bigger and bigger, just making it easier for me. I still almost fucked it up.
All right, I think that did it. Wonderful.
That thing swings back
okay.
So fast.
Let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Like right outside.
Nicely done.
We make a great team. Go team!
Bring it.
Fuck me, I don't know what the hell was gonna happen there. Oh my god.
Can't keep eyes open.
That's not good. All three of us got hit by it. Unfortunate, all three of us got hit by it. Did that turn to a frog?
Get him! I'll show you what I can do.
What the fuck was that?
Sure is nice to go up for a change. Hope the pillar's not much further.
Who's attacking us?
Shake it off, okay? Take the lead, so it's my turn. I tried. I really did.
Stay right there.
I keep getting fucked! I just went to me. Can't even fucking... Yo, just let me move around.
I'll end this. You're as good as dead.
Thank God. Oh my God.
I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Everyone was almost dead. Not risking it.
Cloud!
These things are strong as hell, man. Jesus Christ. I just realized they had tridents.
Looks like they're hungry for more. We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now. Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
I almost died multiple times. You know, there's three of us.
Back off or die.